Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel and the continuation of Total War Warhammer 2, where we are playing as the Lizardmen with our legendary Lord Gorok. So currently, we are pushing back, not pushing back, we are pushing against the Dark Elves. Our allies are helping to push them back. So that is good. And currently, I mean, we're just knocking down their armies and just pushing forward. Big concern right now is Malekith is making his way over here. Hopefully, we are strong enough to take him. His army is weakened, so hopefully we can. We'll see. But let's go on and end the turn. Where'd Malekith go? Did he go into... He might have gone into ambush mode. Nope, there he is. He changed. Of course he did. Yeah, they don't... They don't have... Wow, he lost nothing. Enables replenishment. Of course it does. Of course it does. I don't know if we have enough movement to get over there. We'll have to see. Okay. Oh, we do only if we're in march stance. Crap. Oh, but he shouldn't be able to replenish too much. Let's see. Let's just go right here. Because that'll give us enough to retreat if we need to. And up here. Okay, we're going to just keep those... 6 turns, we'll see if they start to collapse. Okay, he's going up there. Okay, so we're going good. You're not in march stance. Let's get you up there. You're not a very strong army, but... We need to take you out of March. And you're not in March. Take you up. Okay. And... Okay. Let's see. So we're getting that. Let's get two more of those. Actually, let's go and get one more of those. And then the last 10 will be split between getting Chameleon and the Pterodon Riders. Okay, got that, let's see. Okay, so all of our provinces down here are doing great. What does that do? No, that just does that. that. And we want to get that. Okay. What do we have up here? We don't have anything. We can't really get anything. Let's get rid of that, that, and that. I don't really want to, but I need to get, I need to get armies to be able to be built closer, and that's not going to happen. From back there. Good with that. For now. What do we need for that? Forging camp. I don't even know where that's built from. Let's see, does anywhere? I don't think anything has where I can build. Okay, let's just. Of course it is. Let's look at it this way. Okay, you can. Let's just build you. Cause why not? Here you, and we're out of here. Okay. So him repairing is Raven Herald's Flying Missile Cavalry. Very fast. Okay. I guess let's go on an intern and see what happens. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take this settlement. Ooh, and it looks like he took the settlement up here. Okay, so what's Malekith's plan? Okay, so he went down, but I don't think he... Oh, okay. Okay. We can't.
We'll talk as Quasar.
Hopefully.
You, Cosmos. Mastrok.
Should have no problem wiping him out. We did lose a few, but that's fine. Okay, so our income did go down, but that's because I did destroy a few buildings. Here. I destroyed a few income buildings. Okay, so here we can get them. We could get Teardown Riders. We can get that. We could get those. We could get Feral Stegodons if we wanted to. Let's see, what do we want to get? I want to get that. Because I can only build so much here. And I want the chameleons. And we'll go with that. That way we can at least build a semi-decent army. Okay, Obsidian Peaks. I had no doubt that it would be going down, but that's fine. Nowhere else is going down. No. Black Spine Mountain, which is that. That's fine. Again, I figured it was going to go down until we can take this, which we're just going to continue. And let's actually go to, let's do, encamp. That'll get, that'll allow him to regenerate while we wait. Okay, and so he has moved up. So that's good, good, good. Okay, so we took out Malekith. That is what I thought. Do we have the buildings? I can't recruit any of those. We don't have the buildings anywhere near us. That's fine. Okay. Retuk us quasur. Get them up here. Hopefully this will be relatively easy. We just swoop up and then keep moving this away. Because, I mean, Malekith doesn't have much left. I mean, much left in the way of armies, especially now that we took out Malekith himself. I mean, I guess he's still pretty strong, but especially compared to us. But we'll see. You need to recruit. Let's go and get two chameleons. Okay. And then we will enter. Big concern is their black arcs, because I know they have several. So Grimgore has been eliminated. I am glad we do not have to go to war with Reikland, because I don't know if we could. Wow, you have a settlement. Into their non-aggression pack. Okay. Cool for you. Okay, so they pulled back. But I think that is a good opening for us to take Venom Glade. Perfect. Let's just go and occupy it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Whatever. Okay, Venom Glade. Let's see what you do first. Sure. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think he could. I didn't think he could switch. But he can go to this. Does that allow... But that doesn't... No, it doesn't. It doesn't heal, so... That's no point in doing that. Okay, yep, we need you up. And over here, we are going down. Until we get that. One more turn and we can get it there. Perfect. Okay. Let's see, what do we got here? Okay. Yes, let's go on and get that. And that takes out all we can do. I want me to heal. I mean, recruit some more, but we can at least go on and get you moving. Because that still leaves you in the spot, so. Cool rock. Stand your ground. Okay. In turn. Aggressors against the Sentinels. They're unreliable. That's fine. I think they only have one settlement anyway. What now? Really? Sisters of Slaughter. Wow. Oh, because that's a crap army. two hydras. I don't think they can be controlled by the computer, but we'll see. Just make sure, and I guess we'll fight it. I said, I guess we'll fight it. Because losing Gorok would suck. But wouldn't be entirely the worst thing, especially if we wound her enough, because we do have two armies close. They do have Reaper Bolt Throwers. They can't quite reach, unfortunately.
Sula. Soltron. To Mos Blitha.
Okay. Y'all. We'll go there. You in the middle. Front. It's going to gamble. Good. A few more. But we do have a reserve of 108. So that's pretty good. Okay. How far? Okay. They have to get decently close. Start battle. Fortunately, I don't have anything that's really fast enough.
Stop.
Are they? Oh, they are firing. Let's get them firing there. I'm not gonna waste that on them. Maybe we can win this. Pretty sure that doesn't affect. Pretty sure it can't affect us. Hope not, at least. Where is our lord? But I need to get that.
Suras eats. Goras. Zetak.
Their lord is dead. Okay. We lost the settlement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I don't think we've lost any. So that is excellent. Victory. Okay, that went better than I thought. We didn't lose any. Hopefully our other army didn't lose any, but even if they did, theirs was not a very good army. So, wow, that one unit got 206 kills. That's that's concerning. He got 171. Pretty good. Okay. I think had I not had him, I think it would have gone drastically differently, because I got that first blast that damaged several Sisters of Slaughter, I think, if I remember correctly. Maybe it'll load. Then again, maybe not. Well, we captured a lot. Yeah, let's go on and replenish. Okay. Okay. From where he had been wounded.
Step towards up this truck.
Oh wow.
relent! Now!
More, take more! Parjok talk!
Oh wow, he's still...
Torshini! Manabush!
We can get this one closer.
Yamta! Vortex Unka!
They have no chance.
Do it! Draw!
Okay.
Vorok!
I wonder...
Garshaka! Vortex
You. Okay. Let's see. Get you. And see. Okay. Ooh, he almost been wiped out. Like, really? Really almost been wiped out. Let's see, how many more? Oh, I'm not even halfway. Yeah, okay. I thought I was closer than that. Actually, let's go and do that. Okay. And then here. Getting there. So I do want to go in and do. Not that. Because I can't do it right now. So we will do it soon. Income from post loop battles. Takes 2,000. So up here we're gonna go and recruit. Can't get a lot, but let's start with 4 of those.
Aquasur!
Okay. I want 3 more of you and 4 of you. Just to give him a full stack. Okay, let's check this way. Let's see you. What can you build? I don't need to build that. I don't need to build that. I'm not really sure why those are there. Because that just unlocks, yeah. That. And you... No. Okay. Okay. Jungle mist. Sure, why not? Go on and get that. Down here, I do want to go on and get that. I hopefully won't be building any more armies down there, but you never know. Yeah, let's get that. That does unlock hero. Yeah, sure, let's go and get that. Great Northern Jungle. What is our public order at? Let's go and get that. Okay, so then Doomglades is falling, which is fine for now. We're working on it. And then Black Spire Mountain, we only have the one until we get that, so that's fine. Okay, who leveled up? Gorok leveled up. So let's do Blade Master and Thick Skin. Need to push as quickly as we can back. Up here. Get these pushed back as quickly as we can before Malekith has time to heal, which he probably already has healed, but. We have a non-aggression pact with them, but we have to. Wow. Looks like Reikland's taken out that other, or almost taken out that other one up here. So that's excellent. There's very few. Very few other factions left. I guess I should say major factions. They've ended their non-aggression pact with us. Okay. Hope that doesn't mean you're planning on attacking us. Okay. Let's go on and march you up. Get that. Here, that does more income. It took all of our income. That's fun. Okay, and then here we've got some more. Okay, pterodons. Two more turns. Two more turns and they start suffering attrition. And then we shouldn't have a problem taking them, so. Ah, that's Malekith. That is Malekith. is what I was worried about. Let's just move him out a little bit.
It's a sword.
Need to go in and take this. Wow. And I mean, I know one of our armies does suck, so... But as soon as we take this two turns, we'll be able to use them over here. Either that, or we bring Malekith. I mean, we bring Gorok over here. I'm just going to march you over there. Even if they take this, I'm not overly concerned about that. I don't think he can. I don't think he will. Because he is. He. I don't know. Is that a girl? Boy? I think it's a girl. She is there. So I don't think he'd be able to take us, but... And I don't think he has enough to get down here either, so... That is where we're at. Hero... Ooh, we can... We can use the hero... Let's... Break siege. Because we don't really need the siege. Not once we get Malekith over there. I mean, Gorok over there. Salt Garrison. Success. Okay, unassigned points. Spread public order. And intern. Faction destroyed. Okay. So, we get Gorok close. Assault the garrison again. And then auto-resolve. 22,000. Yes, please. Let's change you out of March. Because don't you just need... Nope. You need a lot more than that. So this one. You live it. Okay. What do you do? Lord recruitment plus two. Yeah, let's go on and do that. That. Yep, that's fine. That. Okay, should be one more turn. One more turn and they start suffering attrition.
Find my seat.
Plane of spiders. Two more turns and we can get that. Down here. Let's go on and get you leveled up. Get you, level you. Okay. And then down here. Get you, and we are basically out of money of gold again. Malekith is still the biggest concern right now. There. Actually, I need to check and see if... or not. Really, now it's just a matter of... continuously bombarding them. As of now, there's really no reason why we should lose. Finishing this series, we're going to finish this series a lot quicker than Naggarons. But Naggarons, we weren't able to ally with very many, and now we're allied with all of the major factions, so... Yeah, I lied with all of them, that one, even him. There you just have one up there, so I'm not worried about that. The rogue armies I'm not really worried about either. Blue Viper I'm not. Them, I'm not sure where their one land is. All of them. Raiklin, we're at war with them and war with the Wood Elf, so works out for me. Okay, where are we at? Right here. Okay, so they should 6 turns they'll give up. They're gonna start suffering from attrition this turn. So I'm gonna go on and give it one more turn. Before we attack, wherever we are,
you talk.
that. Get you. Got the store chamber, so we got everything except for destroying Nagaron. So that is fine. Okay, then all that's left to do is just march our armies to the north.
Aquasura. Sarjokto.
We shouldn't have any problem with attrition. I mean, unless chaos grows, but I don't think it will. Yeah, it shouldn't. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Okay. Our hero. Let's just put you in there. Well, next turn we'll put you in there. Yeah. Really? Okay, whatever. Okay, Great Admiral there, Great Admiral there. Those are the only two I can see, but my guess would be they have probably two more. I know I saw at least four. I don't know if they still have those all four or not. Hopefully they don't attack Hag Hall. Cause I'm going to be pissed off if they do. Pirates and the Dreadfleet have an alliance now, though I think they only have Dreadfleet has two settlements, but pirates only have one. They went up and attacked that one. They didn't take it.
Right.
you coming up. Let's go and get him put in before. Here's Morathi. There he is in march stance. That's fine. Oh wow, they suffered a lot of attrition. $17,000. Now, finally, get that. Pair them. Get that. Get that. Let's go on and get rid of that. That's fine. And you, we're gonna go on and move. Hope. Yep. Okay. Let's go. I said that was going to be the last turn, and I lied. Malekith. Oh, it's a lightning strike. And he can't retreat because he's in march stance. Crap. Question is, how did he get such powerful units? Okay, let's just see if we can't do enough damage to him. I don't really care about this army. I really didn't want to lose this army, but can't do anything about it. Oh, I shouldn't have done this now. I should have waited and let this be in the next episode. Oh well. My concern is all their beast. So our allies will be coming from behind. Of course it did. But we have 90. Because he only has fireballs, so it's not great. Not great at all. see, that's downhill. I guess we could do it right here. That would give us a decent amount of space. These are going to be just there. Okay. Okay. If they're four splits up, we have a chance to do some decent damage to them. Cold Hydra.
The ox will destroy all.
Ooh, that one has regeneration. That's a concern. Yeah, leave. Oh Lord, he's already run away. I mean, I feel like we did a decent amount of damage. That's how we're... Yeah, we are out. it just depends on how much. Oh, our Lord died. Great. We're definitely not gonna win. That's unfortunate. We really didn't do that much damage to him. But that goes to show why I don't like fighting them, because I just don't do well with it. That unit got 183 kills. Wounded. Salt Garrison, where? Oh, it's not my turn yet. But it was there. Why did they go to war? Close defeat? You kidding yourself? Ain't no close defeat on that. Melee attack when attacking Dark Elves, plus one corruption. Keep the black way open. Killed in battle. Corruption's not that big of a deal. Let's do that.
You alt caught.
With both of these, we can take him.
Boxes, Marsha. Plumtar.
Yeah.
Morphies.
Get there. Nope.
Attack.
Okay. I'm not gonna attack, cuz.
Because
I don't think Himalayan can defeat. I know he can't. And of course, he's gonna be healed.
Aquasura!
Let's get you.
Take!
Move up there. You. Move there. Get these two armies. Oh, we can. Okay, whatever. Ooh, Pterodon Rider. Okay. Start with that. Okay. Let's see what his plan is. Okay, so it looks like they took out, hopefully, the Black Arc. So one left. And what are they here? What is their strength? They're still sixth. Our reliability is low now. Because we broke a couple non-aggression packs when our allies went to war. But we're pretty evenly matched right now. Okay. If he does a lightning strike, I don't think we're going to be able to get it. Are they going to attack him? Come on, please attack him. Nope. Of course not. It's a lightning strike. But I don't think we can win it. Not me fighting it. Oh, that's Morathi. Why is Morathi attacking us? Well, that's not what I planned. So I guess this is where we will pick up next time. Hopefully it goes better than this episode did. But until then, stay safe.